as Tennessee and Georgia Tech get ready. They approach the ball, and ladies and gentlemen, it's football time in Tennessee. Under center is Marshall. He's going to roll to the near side. Now he's going to take off running, trying to get to the corner and can't do it. Knocked down at the 31-yard line by Cortez McDowell. The Tennessee linebackers are dominating this game early. Kind of gotten Tennessee off guard now. They pitch it. They pitch it behind Searcy, who has to dive on it back at the 33-yard line. They ran the option. They threw it behind Searcy going right. He had to scramble back to fall on it. Davis to kick it. Line drive. That's going to spin at the 10-yard line, take a hop at the 5, and Berry will field. Comes up the near sideline, gets to the 20, gets to the 30. He's at midfield. Berry cuts it back against the grain, and he's going to be taken down at the Georgia Tech 45-yard line. What a return. Leading 7-0. Here comes the counterplay. Marshall lost the football. It's going to be loose, and Tennessee comes up with the fumble recovery.
Batuli again.
Batuli strips him as he came running the option to the near side. And a big pile at the bottom, and Tennessee comes out of there with it. Nice play by Batuli.
Cortez McDowell,
20. McDowell comes up with a fumble recovery, so Tennessee gets the first big turnover. Georgia Tech 2. Dormady out of the shotgun. Kelly to his left. Dormady going to give it to Kelly, who bolts into the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee. John Kelly able to go over a left guard and catapults himself into the end zone to pull Tennessee to within 1 at 7-6. Tennessee can get a score. Trailing 21-7, handoff. Kelly breaks a tackle. Kelly cuts it up to the 20. Still on his feet, running hard to the 10-yard line, down to the 5. A spark from John Kelly for Tennessee. Down to the 5-yard line. Dormady out of the shotgun. Tennessee trailing 21-7. Dormady back to throw. Pumps. Fires. Back corner of the end zone. It is going to be... Did he catch it? Touchdown, Tennessee! It's Marquez Callaway. Dormady throws the long fade across the field from the left hash mark all the way to the right corner. And Marquez Callaway, using all 6'2" of that frame, goes way up over the top of Simmons and makes the catch. And Tennessee is pulled to within 21-13 on a great throw by Dormady. On 2nd and 10, fires, quick slant, pass complete. Out to Callaway. Callaway breaks a tackle and gets down the sideline to the 20, to the 10. Callaway has his second touchdown of the night. 50 yards, Marquez Callaway. It was a short pass, but his strength, he broke a tackle and raced down the far sideline, and Tennessee pulls to within 28-20. What a play by Callaway. 2nd down, 7. At the Tennessee 43-yard line, toss sweep right. Getting to the corner, cutting it back for a first down, getting to the 30, losing the football. It's loose on the field. They scramble after it, and who's got it? Tennessee says it's got it, and they do. So a big turnover as Georgia Tech running with a first down deep into Tennessee territory. The ball pops free, and Micah Abernathy recovers it. Leads Tennessee a first down at its own 33-yard line. Dormady, play fake, back. Looks, fires long down the field for Callaway. Goes up and makes the catch at the 28-yard line. Marquez Callaway having a huge second half. And that time he just jumped over the top of Step Durham. And Tennessee is in business in Georgia Tech territory. A pickup of 40 yards on that catch by Marquez Callaway. Tennessee can't get a first down as they scrimmage from the 11-yard line. Hand off Kelly to the 10, to the 5. He's in the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee. Quentin Dormady leads Tennessee on a 93-yard drive to pull Tennessee to within 1. 36-yard field goal. Near hash. Snap down. Kick blocked. Tennessee blocks the kick. Tennessee blocks it and will go to overtime. Kelly to his right. Dormady, a high snap, but he gets it. Hands to Kelly, a burst up the middle of the 10. Breaks a tackle to the 5, fighting for the end zone. And they're going to say he's down at the 1. Dormady gets the snap, hands it. Kelly hit in the backfield, and they're going to stop him short. Here's a low angle shot. And I think he broke the plane.
He did break the plane.
The ball broke the plane in possession of the ball carrier. As a result, it's a touchdown.
Dormady out of the shotgun. Three to the left, the wide side. Dormady back to throw, looks that way. Now he turns back right, fires the pass complete to Callaway. Callaway makes the catch and he's shoved out of bounds at the 10-yard line. First and goal at the 2. Dormady gonna give it to Kelly and he powers in for another touchdown, his fourth of the night. And Tennessee takes the lead in the second overtime on the touchdown run from the 2 by John Kelly. Game's on the line. Second overtime. Tennessee leads 42-41. Tex going for the win on a two-point conversion. Marshall is under center. Marshall waits for the snap. He's going to roll right. Going to tuck it up. He's not going to make it. Tennessee stops him. Tennessee stops him. Marshall tried to turn it up, and the ball is picked free, and the Tennessee Volunteers have held on in double overtime as the Vols rally to win it 42-41.